Well, good morning, folks. It's a beautiful, beautiful Thursday morning up here in North Northumberland. Let's get Buddy out of the car. Go for a little wee walk, take you with us. Buddy, treat you in. And we'll get the steak. And his lead, just in case we come across any other dogs, because he's not a dog friendly little devil. Right, we're almost off now. Before we go any further, if you'd like to look just about here, you'll see the link to our motorcycle adventure YouTube channel. Please take a look. If you like what you see, please subscribe and give us a thumbs up on our videos. Right, I'll turn you off now and I'll turn you around. Right, there we go, back again. That's a direct view that I'm looking at now. We'll move on up the track. Back up at Spit Up this morning, the last time we were really here. With this iPhone 7, quite a lot of snow on the ground. But as you can see, it's a beautiful morning. And Cody will just take his time and please himself. Come on, Cody. It's really beautiful. I'll just take a spin around and give you a look at the forest. The hill there. It's Reedsdale Forest, joining the Keel Forest, of course. That's a valley, follow the valley line up there. Straight up there, you've got 4 miles. There, what you can see in front of you would be called the, that's a previous border ridge that goes around there, or the border fence, whatever you want to call it. Birds are singing well this morning as well. Probably be taking one of the bikes out today for a little ride, because it's beautiful. I was going to say, where's Buddy? But there he is. Things as well with the sunshine up here, and it is really warm, as we've got to be vigilant for adders, because they're becoming quite active now, even more so with the sun. They'll be looking for somewhere nice to bask, and there's been quite a few spotted already this year, so you have to be careful with the little doggies, because they're very inquisitive. And they go and stick a nose in front of them, which is a bad move. Because a few of them, well, not my dogs, but a few of my friends' dogs have been had a jag off them and had to be taken to the vet. I've walked up this track before and I've seen them scurrying up the track in front of us, because they like to lie somewhere where it's gained most of the heat, flatten themselves out in the sun on something that collects a lot of the heat off the sun. There's a little beauty, but listen to that. Yeah. Cody. I have to go and catch up with him, folks. Cody. He's on a mission. Body. Hey, body. He's up in the top of that tree up there. It's very small, but you're not be able to see with this one. But he's actually sitting right at the top of that tree. The back there. And Bodie's hiding underneath that tree. He's a real little devil. He's a little devil. Come on, son. This way. Come on.
Come on, let's go.
Come on. Out of there. One to the right at the back, he's right at the top. Absolutely beautiful. Don't trip over your body. Look what we've got up here. Come on, boy. Snakes are very susceptible to vibration rather than sound. So I tend to drag my feet to put a bit of vibration on the track. So if there's anything around the side, they'll feel that move. But Bodie's looking at us, so I'm stupid. Well, he's right, really, right, because I am turbulent. Come on. Woody. Come here, boy. Come on, son. Yes, son. I thought you were holding the camera walking up but looking down on the ground, but it is really warm here, so there's got a chance to be some of them little wrigglies around. That's not that hard, of course. come here, what you got on your mouth, what you been eating? You see that? It's a telltale. He's been chewing at something because he's got some on his. Have a look.
There we go.
Come on, this way. Was it me, Dad? But what's that hanging from your mouth, buddy? Oop. Hair fever there, sunshine. Woody boy. Woody boy. Woody. You've got a scent here. Boardy boardy. Now I've turned you around. How about that, eh?
I'll turn you around, folks.
Boardy, I'm going to give you. 360. Woohoo! Boardy! You're standing there looking at me, and I'm really sorry. Wow! 360. Right, we're going to go back down the track. Take you back this way with some. Oops, sorry about the jerking around. For a little while, anyway. Right, folks, there you go, you don't have to look at my ugly mush anymore. Bordy, come off there, Bordy. Come on, son. Come on, yeah. Come on. Come on, boy. And there he goes. More breeze walking down the track, walking into it.
very nice, very refreshing. Walk on, Cody. Right on my feet, yeah, that was well. I'll be back soon, folks. I'll just show you this again, folks. This is Elaine's balancing log that she wanted to walk along, and then I tried to shake it off, so she fell in the boggy mud, but she didn't. But we were doing a bit dirty dancing on there, or dirty log dancing, whatever you want to call it. That's quite funny. And Bodie's standing and saying, "Come on, Dad. Ah, the big sissy boy. The big softy. He's startled by a butterfly. He chased the biggest dog that we can find. And yet, he swoops away from a butterfly. There's the work that one out. He's a devil. He's a devil in disguise. Oh no, I'm not seeing that. That's really a bad move on my behalf. I'm absolutely tone deaf. Kind of told the tune to save me life. And you're not singing the same key. I say, what key is that? Is that the lock key? The Woodruff key? The Allen key? Or Norton's key? The best music there is, really. Bird sound that you can hear here this morning. It's absolutely beautiful. It's getting a bit near down to the road, like, so it's getting a bit of traffic as well now. But there's nothing like this traffic. Silence and the bird sound. The bird song. Well, the little alarms in this field. Springtime. Back down to the vehicle, the old Land Rover, the old faithful. Selfie stick there. Takes you to Spit of Quarry, Spit of Quarry. There he goes, he's once again playing the mud. There's got a few people walking. when up and down this track, because up there, up that track there is spit a boffy quite a while up, way up there, but this is a lot of people travel to get to and from it. The white balance is juggling around here on the camera, obviously. It's two on the second, folks, we'll turn you around.
Well, I'm going to get him back in the car now. I think he's come. Come on, buddy, in you come. In. There you go. Go on, get in. He's a little devil, you're not going. Go on, in. There he goes, a little monster. Right, folks, thanks very much for watching. I know it's only a little walk again, but if you look up here, you'll see the link again to our motorcycle adventure channel. As I say, please have a look. If you like it, subscribe, give us a thumbs up on the videos, and it'd be much appreciated. So it's bye for now. Catch you on the flip.